Hi, welcome back. Let's talk about NumPy trickery. Let's start with Boolean indexes. Now, say we have an array with three elements, a 1D array, and we're interested in the elements that are equal or larger to 2, so these two here. So we assign my variable b to be this expression, a larger or equal to 2. If I look at the content of b, if I print the content of b, I have a Boolean array where the first value is false because it does not, 1 is not larger or equal to 2, but the other two values with which respect this condition, they have value true. Okay. So now if I print my initial array A, but using my Boolean indexes, I get all the elements of A that respect the condition, that are equal or larger to 2. And I can do it in one line. So I immediately say A, and I write the Boolean index inside, and I get the same result. So A with a Boolean index of all those values of A that are larger or equal to 2. And this also works if the Boolean index would refer to a different variable. It doesn't have to be A, it just has to be a Boolean index. Let's look at broadcasting. So let's say we have a NumPy array with three elements and we add an integer. This is a bit like adding origins to apples, but NumPy makes sense of it in the following way, which is broadcasting. So my integer, when I add it to the NumPy array, it generates a, or it considers it to be, one NumPy array of the same dimension with three elements and value 1. So when I add it, is as if I'm adding one element to each element of my NumPy array. Okay, what if I add a NumPy array with three elements, a 1D NumPy array to a 2D NumPy array with two elements here? And the same thing will happen, in that broadcasting will add the missing row of elements here, so that now we are adding apples to apples. Alright, but what if we add, say, this 2D NumPy array with only one element in each row to this 1D NumPy array that has three elements and one row? So here, the same thing will happen. We add, broadcasting adds a copy of each one of the elements of the 2D NumPy array, and to the 1D NumPy array, it adds a second row, and everything is added element by element. Okay, coding time. Let's now have a look at exercise 3 and 4, where you'll practice with Boolean indexes.